My art models are back. So a few days ago, I showed my wife some AI art I created, and she told me that most of my pictures look the same. So I thought to myself that it was time to use some new AI models. I found this amazing homepage called Use Civitai, where people publish, promote, and rate each other's models, which everyone can import to their art generator like Stable Diffusion. By the way, an AI model changes the way your generator, like Stable Diffusion, is generating the artwork and gives it a unique style. Because I don't want you to be in the embarrassing situation where someone tells you that your art looks the same, I will show you really quickly how Use Civitai works. It's super easy and quick. Search for and access the model you want to use. In my case, that's a model that makes your generated AI art hyper-realistic. Simply click on Download Latest and it will download your file. Usually the file is in the safetensors file format and can be quite big. Now import the file like always in your Stable Diffusion and you can create epic and unique pictures. I know you really want to try out the new models, but just give me a second and I will quickly tell you how much this costs and what rating I will give to Civitai. Please also remember to subscribe my channel, it would help me a lot. So how much does it cost? That's pretty easy, Civitai is completely free. Only if you would want to try the models in the web user interface, you would need to pay for it. So because Civitai is completely free and a great tool to compare different AI models, I will give this tool a rating from 9 out of 10. What rating would you give to Civitai? Let me know in the comments. See you in the next video.